We're about to embark on an arduous journey. The first snow will accompany us. Though we're tired, the cruel reality pushes us to march on. The cold will be even sharper, with shivers lingering in our bodies. The Oracle Guardians will not be favored by the gods. We Salanders have no backup. Only fatigue, anger, and fear. The cold winds from the north have already blown the tears from our eyes. Our solid footprints are still firmly set in the road. Every step leaves its mark. The end of the road will tell us that today is a farewell. We're preparing ourselves to embrace glory. And we're glad that we won't be hung from the gallows like criminals, or die alone on cold street corners like beggars. We hold our swords tightly and let the tears of fear fall. We shout and ride for ruin.
The World Stone. It was the power of creation and the birth of our eternal conflict. From the high heavens to the burning hells, our desire to control that power poisoned its very nature. And so, I gave my life to destroy it. But its corruption spread. If humanity is to survive, they must stand together and face the rising darkness. Though that may not be enough.
Thank you. really experience these things? Why do I have these memories? This is where their story begins. What about my story? Maybe this memory will lead me to answers. Why am I here? What is this place?
Hello? Anyone there?
Master, wake up! You're awake now. The Master is really... But just why did Master suddenly fall straight down from the sky?
Master? Are you calling me? Who are you?
You do not recognize me? Phew. Calm down! Calm down! Then do you still remember your dream castle?
Dream castle?
Master's castle, with its ultra-rare castle crystal, had many princes and princesses as regulars. It's recognized by the world as a paradise, but that's a thing of the past.
What happened here? Earthquake? Tsunami?
Can you hear me? I've been waiting for your reply. Finally! I'm Ave.
Ave?
Are you kidding? I am a great assistant!
Good to see you. Stay sharp.